His royal throne also doubled as an executioner's electric chair. In the 1890s, the Ethiopian king, Menelik II, was looking to modernize his country. How? By ordering the latest fad in capital punishment, the electric chair. But it turns out, he didn't realize that an electric chair needed electricity, which his country didn't have at the time. So in the meantime, he decided to use it for his imperial self. And that's why